Pope Francis had a final send-off from Baghdad, a thank you from this nation for a brave trip. The most iconic moment, perhaps, was this, the Pope amid the ruins of Mosul on Sunday. In the city once occupied by ISIS and still dangerous, he prayed for victims of war. Pope Francis visited the ancient city of Ur, believed to be the birthplace of the patriarch Abraham, revered by Jews, Christians, and Muslims, and stressed the commonalities among God's children. But it was Iraq's dwindling Christian community that was most touched. We traveled to the village of Karakosh. Throughout the papal visit, Iraqis were encouraged not to gather in large crowds because of COVID. Here, they couldn't resist, not after what they've been through.
Nearly 5 years ago, ISIS occupied this village and enslaved the Christian population, or forced them to flee. The village was completely destroyed. Now it's been rebuilt. People have returned. And for the people here, the Pope's visit means this ancient Christian community has been reborn.
It's a wonderful day.
That's Father Amar animating the crowds. When a soldier tells him the Pope is about to arrive, he can't contain his excitement. We met Father Amar nearly 5 years ago. ISIS had just been driven out of Karakosh. This was his first trip back, and the damage ISIS had done was even worse than he expected.
There was here a very famous picture for the Virgin Mary.
The Pope visited this same church, its full renovation just finished a week ago. Terrorists don't have the final word, the Pope said.
It's a great moment, of course, historic moment that we will don't forget it in Karakosh.
Did you think that this day would come from where this place was to now?
It's a miracle, thanks to God. Our God is doing the miracles for us.
This trip was risky, and there were many calls for the Pope to cancel it or postpone it. Here in Iraq today, many are very glad he didn't.
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Find your favorite recipes, celebrity interviews, uplifting stories, shop our favorite deals, and so much more with the Today app. Download it now.